do we have here? No, seriously, what do we have here? I'm easily confused. Oh, it's you guys. Hello and welcome to Catherine's Creations. Today, we are going to be making chocolate chip mini scones. Where is he, Barney? And then who else? Yes, I see. She hasn't lost her teeth yet. So, let's show you the ingredients. First, we need to mix our dry ingredients. So we have 1 tablespoon of baking powder and 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/3 cup of sugar, and 2 3/4 cups of flour. So let's put it into the fresh. I get my instantial out. So to mix, obviously. Okay, sugar, salt, and our flour. Let's mix. Catherine's Creations, Catherine's Creations. Catherine's Creations, Now you're gonna put your 1 stick of butter in. And we're gonna be using a new tool. You're gonna mash the butter, and if it gets all clogged in here, you're gonna do zip. Scrape it off. Holy cow, this is hard to do. This actually really does work. Oh, shoot. You're gonna keep doing this until it looks like some crumbles. If you don't have this, I guess use a fork. Hello. Now that I'm done, there are some decent sized and kind of large chunks, but it's pretty good. I forgot that we need to put in our chips for this mixture, so just pop them in my mouth. Now, 1 cup of chocolate made. I'm using mini chocolate chips. Or you can use a few big chocolate chips. But grandma! Then we're going to stir it with our mixing. Set this aside now. Now you will need this amount of, look closely, I want to see if you know. Okay, so 1/2 cup of milk, 2 eggs, and 2 teaspoons of vanilla. So I just lifted it up so it won't. Those probably two teaspoons. No more it needs to be in. Now our two eggs. It smells vanilla, smells good, doesn't taste good on its own. So don't eat it. Wait. Wash your hands. Two eggs in the bowl. So, back to Missy. So, yeah. Now we're going to mix this together. So, now we're going to mix our wet ingredients that are in the bowl to four. Very bubbly. It's a bubble style.
I can't see.
We're gonna scoop with our third cup. We're gonna scoop our dry ingredient into the wet ingredient. We're going to mix a little bit at a time. We can do it at So now we're going to put a little more. We're going to mix a little bit of that. That's what it looks like. And if you just want to have scones without chocolate chips in, you just don't add the chocolate chips. So I like me and my American Girl here with like chocolate chips. So now we're just going to put the rest of the batter in. We're mix and we're ready to go.
Catherine creates the cookie. Catherine creates. Catherine creates the cookie. Catherine creates the cookie.
Should be pretty good. Take a look.
Tell me if I'm right or am I right.
Pretty good. You can just. So if you're wondering why I put my sleeves, because it's gonna look a little messy. Not a little, a lot. So we want to put a lot of flour down because it's gonna get. We're gonna use our hands. Get it out. It's so cold. It's just get it all out. I'm a monster. I'm a scone monster. Okay, now I'm gonna put a little flour on my hands. and help me. So we're gonna just like, you know, we wanna make the whole thing into a square.
What's that? 8x8 square, and now we're just gonna roll it a little bit. Like that. Yeah.
Now we're gonna make 16 2-inch squares. So I made little marks to remind me. Just right down. Just right down. Yeah, just right down. Perfect. Now here. With marks. 1, 2, 3. But bam! That's how it fits it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 13, 14, 15, 16. Done. 16. 2 squares. Now we're going to take each one out. Now we're going to cut diagonal like I did here. Like diagonal. You get it. Preheat your oven to 425. All grease pan, you're gonna put your scones.
And we're gonna need
another pan, of course. Boom! Bake the scones for 20 minutes. Some of them got a little darker than we wanted. Check them before 20 minutes. And we have another one. So we're gonna glaze them. Oopsie doopsie. First we're gonna cut them in half like you take a tablespoon of water and half a cup of powdered sugar. So now we're gonna mix it all together. This is probably gonna be enough that we have here, but if you wanna make more,
you can get more.
We're making glaze.
Guys, we're making edible glaze. Because glaze is pink. So you wanna make edible, so you can make it.
Yeah. So now I'm going to pour the tea. Ah, delish. Turn tea. Taste test time. Me tasting.
Do I have more?
That is really. Thank you for watching Catherine's Creations, and I hope you have a good day. And remember to bake on. Subscribe, comment down below, and boom!